When we look carefully in the Bible to see what God says about forgiveness, we discover something very confusing. God's forgiveness is both conditional and unconditional at the same time. But how can this be? It is because real forgiveness is like a coin. It has two sides. Every sin is like a crime against God, and every crime has a penalty. But every sin is also a stupid act, like putting your hand on a hot stove, causing negative consequences. God forgives unconditionally the penalty for our sins because Jesus Christ has paid for all of them. However, God cannot heal a burnt hand that is still on a stove. God forgives the consequences of a sin only when we repent.
A message from Forgiveness Ministries and KTLN.